understand your fascination with her. I understand completely. She's perfect somehow, isn't she?
Maybe you're really just another fan.